10. Poor Toad. Rest in peace, amphibian friend. What evil I did do. For as the sky was growing dark, I crushed you with my shoe. You merely sought to cross my path into the brush beside. Hopefully no spawn or kin I'd forced you leave behind. Whoa! Pangs of great remorse I feel. Had I seen and stayed my feet, perhaps my soul and fragile spine would not have come to meet. Yet what is done cannot be changed, though I long to take it back, for greatest pain it brings to know my foot had stamped you flat. So now I write this verse for you, well knowing you can't see it, for as it is, you now are dead, nor could you ever read it. Yet still I give condolences, to try and make amends. Hereon I'll take more care to look, so I don't crush your friends.